Here's the biggest takeaway that I want you to get from this video. Negotiations is a game. It is a game. It's a psychological game of warfare, and it's a psychological game of warfare that must be played. You can never cut to the chase. Believe me, you want to. You're not having fun doing it. Your prospect or client or candidate isn't having fun being on the other end, as I mentioned. So never cut to the chase. And you've got to play the full game the way that I'm going to describe it. In essence, when you play this game that I'm going to share and you use negotiation tactics, you're basically going to always start at your highest level. And I'm going to get into all your levels and what you need to do. But you're going to play a game where you're always going to start at a number that's your ideal. I'm going to share with you later, you know, in just a little bit, you know, some targets that you need. And your very first one is that maximum, that target, that not even target, the ideal. On the search side of the business, it is your full fee, your best guarantee, the way your contract is exactly written. On the contracting side of the business, it's your highest markup or margin or whatever the case is, your best payment terms. That's your ideal. You almost never get it or you rarely get it, but that's the ideal. You always want to start at the ideal and you're going to keep playing there. Now, I do this live a lot, and in fact, I recently did a live session on this to about 60 recruiters, and I asked people, and I said, please be honest, and I want you all out there in video land, and yes, we do call it video land, I want you to mentally raise your hand. Let's say you go after a job order, or again, interchange a contracting position, and your client says, look, yes, whatever, here's the deal. We'll work with you at a 90-day guarantee and a 25% fee. How many of you would do it? Or insert, we work on a flat markup, it's a 65% markup. How many of you would do that? And you want to know what? So many people raise their hands because that's, in essence, your middle number, that's the number you hope to get or you're happy to get, or it's above what your walkaway point is. And what I tell people is even if you get what you want immediately, I don't want you to accept it. You're gonna play this game. And this game is buying goodwill. So what do I mean by goodwill? I want you to look at negotiation as, in essence, you're buying or getting for free, because you don't have to pay for this. It's like getting chips handed to you in Vegas or in Atlantic City. And you're going to use these chips to exchange it for something later.